Something fishy was going on at the Bethesda Fountain in Central Park. A carp was seen swimming around. Photos and videos posted on social media show park employees getting in the fountain trying to wrangle the fish. People watched as the workers removed it and then released the fish into the lake. It is unclear how the carp ended up in the fountain.